New here at 7, for the first time, we're hearing from the parents of a local world-class cyclist, 17-year-old Magnus White. He was hit and killed while riding earlier this year.
A 23-year-old has now been charged with vehicular manslaughter in the case. On July 19th, White was riding his bike along Highway 119 between Longmont and Boulder, a popular route for cyclists, when he was struck, allegedly, by the 23-year-old and killed. White was getting ready to compete with the U.S. Cycling National Team in the World Championships just days before that crash. His parents speaking out for the first time today about losing Magnus and how this could have so easily been prevented.
It can happen to anybody, and that's the biggest eye-opening thing for a lot of people. It's like, it's such a shocker. He's 17, right? 17-year-old, world-class junior cyclist. Killed just 15 minutes from home.
Tonight on our news partners, Fox 31, hear more from Magnus's parents and the foundation they've created in his honor.